Welcome back to Grandia ReDux. Time to get that little thing that we came here for. Ain't no mistake. Horn of knowledge picked up. Yay! Oh, I have to run out of here, don't I? Do I really need to? I don't wanna. I guess I really don't have a choice, though. I guess I could have added the first 30 seconds of this to the last 30 seconds of the other one. But, I'll meet you back at the world's map. Oh, by the way, that's where you went in to get to the thing. I missed some gold. Not like it really matters. I mean, it's just gold. Woo! But, I guess I did miss something, so I guess I should show it. And, I still need to get out of here. Although I'm not that far away, so I don't even really see the point in cutting. But then I can get lost and do it anyway. Alright, I'm finally out of here. Jeez. I was actually supposed to go in the house that I just pointed out anyway, to Lane, and resume my timer. Can't believe I got lost on the way out. But then again, you know, most of the time when I'm walking around, it's, okay, where haven't I been yet? And then it's like, oh, look, enemies, I have not been here yet. That's basically how I do that. Oh, boy. There is one woman, I... around here that, hits on rap. I don't think it's her. No, that's the one that talks about that. There is one, though, if you keep talking to her. She eventually, you know, pretty much starts hitting on rap. I don't remember which one it is. Yeah, I honestly don't know. It's one of them. I know that's way much. I don't remember which one it is, though. Yeah, you're just gonna have to trust me. I did it in my previous run through of this, and I kept talking to her, and she's basically hitting on rap, which is a little bit creepy. I couldn't forget if I tried to remember it. What? Well, at least Milda knows the installation process. Didn't even need the duct tape. Put it away, Justin. You know, they say you know it well, Zilpedon. If you didn't really... You could just stop there, rest, and come straight to Lane, and you wouldn't really know it all that well. You would have just passed through it. Oh. With the rabbit ears. Always with the rabbit comments. Oh. Okay. Burn her image into your mind for me. And you're really creepy. I'm leaving now. Goodbye. Well, for a little while at least. I'll actually come back a little bit later and talk to him again. But that will be much later. Yeah. And we knew this was coming. Milda was going to leave, especially after talking to the woman in front how it was almost harvest time and they needed her help and blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, there's also that little matter. Okay. So, what are we, like, anorexic or something? Yeah, actually, you can give... Say hi to him for us, don't... anyway, moving on. Not entirely sure I want to go where I was going with that. No. What? Actually, I think this is the woman. It might not be. It might be somebody else. Fina, I know I skipped that line of text a little bit, but every time I see that comment. Anyway, let's actually head back to Zilpadon now that I've had my giggles. But, it's quite the jaunt, but luckily we don't actually have to go through the, plateau again. The other place would just be skipped. Unfortunately, we're also down to 3 party members. Yay! Jumbled text. If you hit it the right way, it'll come out. Yeah, rap. No, let's not let rap open anything. That seems like a bad idea. It looks the part, but RPG characters cannot swim. Rap? That's much water? You might spend a little time in the bathroom. Just a little bit. Oh, hello. Right. This is Gina. She's a bit odd. I think she's the only other moge with a pitcher. So she's reasonably important. She seems to be the messenger, and her habits and whatnot actually make her distinguished enough to have a pitcher, I suppose, is how it goes. I'm not entirely sure. And they also live underground, eat carrots, but deny being rabbits the entire time. What's so wrong about being a rabbit if... See? They even grow carrots. I can see them right there. Anyway, the Elder's House. Who, Guido, why are you in the Elder's home? More of that brave couple thing. It's kind of weird that, because he wasn't even there, and it's still a little bit... Actually, it's a whole lot of bit of creepy. Yep. So, you know, it's not so much of his own personal quest, is now he wants to fix stuff. There is a lot of... there's not a lot of... There's 3 options. But, I believe the middle one is the, correct line of thought. Basically, this is a short review of how Justin has been developing mentally... and what his goals have been slightly changing over the course of the last, like, disc and a half-ish. Well, not even disc and a half. I'm not that close to the end. Yeah. Of course. Apparently. Guido likes people who think ahead, and that's definitely Justin. Well, not when we started, but he is thinking ahead now. think he's been hanging around with Fina too much. And, believe it or not, Guido joins us. Which is nice for him, but he is rather junk, to be honest. Okay, Hypo is quite nice. Because it actually gives SP to people, and I think that's been reduced, hasn't it? 15, I seem to remember it costing a lot more. Anyway, Revival Stone, which is quite nice. I think I actually want to slap that into my bank and not bring it with, and the stash and not bring it with me. Probably spend some other time switching around some of his other gear, simply because I am not completely sure what he should be using and stuff. Also, I believe there is an area near the Tower of right in the Tower of Temptation that sells things, but for starters, I'm not sure if I can afford it, and second of all, I'm not sure if it's really worth going there, but I probably should check it out anyway. Ogre Helm, get rid of the Mana Egg, Jewels 2500, which is really nice. Did I say there were more previously? It doesn't matter. Get rid of these. Get rid of the heavy boots. Don't need those. Gonna keep the Thief Cutter and all that stuff. Probably just switch Guido to the Lightning Sword for a bit. I'm not sure what else I should get him. Like, really? Actually, you can probably use the, the whatchamacallit, the Well, you can probably use a bunch of stuff that was on Milda. I should probably go get the warp staff back to use that. It's probably what I should do. In addition to some of her armor, maybe. Possibly. Alright, I think I'm set. Yeah, I don't really feel like going through the savannah. I remember what the area looked like, and I'm like, not really. Gave him the Ogre Helm and Heavy Boots. He doesn't really need to move a whole bunch. And that's pretty much all that changed. Guido is, he's kind of crap. That's all I can really say about him at the moment. No, I really can't do anything to him. It's, actually, now that I think of it, isn't there a bow to be bought that's effective on Ghost? Do I want that? He can use it. I suppose he's the only one in here. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna buy it. And replace the Lightning Sword for now. Even though he doesn't really need ranged attacks, I really don't need sword levels either. Well, he does, but probably get more out of it if he used the bow anyway, and if there are ghost monsters, he'll do a little bit more damage and hopefully be somewhat useful other than a weapon thing. Also, I tried out the Moge Hypo. It uses 15 but restores 50, which is really nice. Justin, would you like his SP? Because you're most likely going to get it. Yay! I don't blame you. Yeah, let's go. Probably a bad idea. I'm probably going to die, but, yeah. Just wanted to make a little save, that's all. Just to make sure. So that last opportunity that I have to back out and go do something else, I have it. You know, just to make sure, because I'm a little bit paranoid. Anyway, no more Zilpadon, happy music, but we're getting this instead. There's a stash point down here. That's actually quite helpful. Right. Anyway, things to kill. And that's probably a good way to end the part, really. Bird Skull and Liches. Probably a really good idea that I picked that thing up, huh? I have the clue. So, Paragas, I hate you guys. Let's just start hitting him with stuff and see what works. Oh, I need to switch Fina to a dagger, don't I? Crap. Damage hasn't displayed yet. Thank you, game. I would have actually liked to know beforehand. 200 and something to... Yeah, that's actually kind of crap. Try it wind a little bit. That's pretty crap as well. This actually probably worked really well. With Moge Bomb actually hits in a small area. I don't know how big the area is, but it's probably pretty big considering the bomb radius, and that's kind of jacked too. This is getting kind of depressing. Okay, fire didn't work. Wind didn't work. So, quake maybe? And they have a lot of move, it appears. They don't seem to take a whole lot from anything at the moment. Unless they're weak to some combination skill that I haven't tried yet. Earth seems to work quite well. Fina, don't you need Earth levels? I believe you do. Oxygas. No idea. Don't want to find out either. Awaken. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo. Oh man, I'm getting kind of thirsty. Oh, it's the part of, you know, I've been recording for a while, haven't drunk anything other than a little bit of water, and I could use something a little bit more substantial, maybe, to drink. I'd really like to kill these three down here, or at least get them close. That'd be nice. Getting them close would be nice, but did I hit that other one? Yeah, I hit all three of them. That's kind of amazing, actually. Oxygas! 70... Alright. Now I see what it does. Wow, I'm really glad I picked that up for you now, Guido. That's quite effective. Could you stop hitting him? Fina, I need you to desperately heal yourself.
Please protect us!
Did you hear the face bomb? Because that kind of hurt. Damn! Oh well, what am I gonna do? Aside from maybe cry a little bit. You're hitting Justin, but thing is, I'd really like to have Fina actually have some HP to survive.
There.
That would be nice. Because she's probably going to get hit later. Crap. Yeah, I don't want to hit them with Quake again, because that would seem like a waste. Let's just try to kill this one, shall we? Guido! Stab him! Paralyzed gas, hopefully it just hits one. Yep, not too threatened by that. Yeah. I need to switch you into a dagger. Because you need to. And holy crap, Rap's almost dead. Okay, RPG. Pick healer this time. And let's use it on the right person.
Now you'll be
okay.
That
would help. Can't believe I gotta stop doing that. Accidentally using spells, what's wrong with me? And she can't really kill any of these. Not really, at least. I guess. I don't know.
Please.
Granted, Guido's just doing, like, Rap and Justin's normal damage at the moment. Because I'm pretty confident that, Oh, wow. Why are you doing so much damage, Fina? I'm confused. Or was she doing no damage to the guys with the other thing? You know, the other enemies, the ones that I've already killed all of. They don't seem to go after Rap all that much.
Now you'll be okay.
Not Rap, Guido. Duh. Durr. Kill him. I like it how he sits on his butt to shoot a bow. It's hilarious. Ugh.
We won! We won!
Yeah. 136, really? Well, 26 is still actually rather low compared to everyone else, isn't it? Anyways, next time we're at this place, and I'll have actually looked at the characters, the enemy stats to know what they're weak against and what I can do. And plus, there's recover. That's pretty nice of them. I'm probably actually going to go back there quite often, clearing out the screen and leveling what I can. Anyways, I can wait till next time. And, next time can wait till I feel like recording again. So until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off. Until then.